Criston is a member of House Cole, a minor house of the Dornish Marches in service to House Dondarrion. His father is the steward at Blackhaven. Criston is of Dornish descent, but it is unclear on which side of his family. Criston fought as a foot soldier in border conflicts with Dorn. After taking part in the raising of two watchtowers along the Boneway, he was knighted by Sir Arlan Dondarrion.